So you see here, this is the name of the castle here in Yeda with the octagon here, but it's not the Templars castle I was looking for. It looks very nice, but I'm not looking for this. So this is not it, eh? Bloody pharaohs. Here it says the king's castle, La Suda, but it's not what I wanted to say. I wanted to see the temple. Apparently I can see the Templars castle from here. So in Yeda, next to the Templars castle where I'm going to now, a church with the Templars cross. Now look at that. Octagon. Domus Templi. And it's called Gardeni. This Templar's castle in a town called Yeda. Well, let's go then, eh? Right. Templars. There it is. I have no clue who the Templars really were and still are. I have no clue at all. Hey dude, but I know, Swiss, eh? There you are, Swiss, eh? Well, there it is, there's not much more to see. There it is. Well, they think they're the heroes, eh? And forget it. That's probably new. The Templar Soccer Club. Really. So they were here. I just want to show you, you know, they were like everywhere, eh? Probably not much to see anyways, a bunch of stones. Right. And the king, you know, he had his castle just on the other side. Now look, the king was there. Oh, I just showed it before a little bit, eh? Right. And the Templar dudes were just here. Just saying they were like in a monastery and, you know, we are some obedient monks and we don't do any harm. Carrying their swords under their jackets, like, you know. Okay. Too bad it's all closed. Oh. Here's a little story about it. Let's have a look. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, it says, there's a little story. Just read it yourself. Eh? And here, you know, it's all Templar stuff, all these points here. Yeah. They're far more than it used to look like this, like a church, eh? They're far more than I can visit. I'm gonna stop anyway, eh? I just wanna, you know, this is the second stage. The first stage was Swissy Templar beating down on me, terrorizing me and my family, which they still do. Second stage is I'm showing them who they are. And the third stage, Swissy, is payback time. So here are the walls of that Templar's castle. You know, so they were as common, let me tell you, they were as common as a bakery shop, really. There were more Templars castles than castles of the king, because there were more second, third and fourth sons. And there's nothing mystique about them either. The only thing that makes it mistake, that they were hiding. You know, they were like mysteriously hiding. Because they were forbidden. Because they were criminals and only thinking of earthly valors. It's the only thing they were interested in and still are. And they were a bunch of homos and sodomists. There's absolutely nothing highly high about them. They were as low can be. It's a bunch of money makers, and they still are. You see? Nothing mystique. I can tell you more mystique, I promise you. And they were no warriors either. Just a bunch of homos, really. I can tell you more about fighting and having a war. Well, let's have a look at the coat of arms here. Only down here is a Templar's cross. Sort of. Not much to see. Crown, yeah, aristocracy. Yeah. They probably took it over at a certain moment. So, that was it.
L'Ordre del Temple Gardeni.
Yeah. Okay, well, that was it. Cops coming. I'm getting tired of these Templars, dude. It's absolutely, it's not worth it. You know, but they're extremely organized. Okay, I have to run now. Cops are coming. I'm not sure if you can see it, but there's the river. There you can see some part of the river as well, yeah. So the blokes had the river just next to the castle here. Oh, I could go in here, you know. Let's have a look. Yeah, there's the river. It's still small here. Lebro. It's apparently the biggest river in Spain. So all this is the Templar's castle. I hear from the other side. Bloody Templars, Ace Wizzy. I don't know who that is. But so I climbed up here. I'm behind the castle. As it's getting late, as you can see, I think I'm even going to pitch my tent here. I've got enough of walking. Nice. Behind a Templar's castle, pitch me bloody tent.
Sleeping rough in Yeda.